Good evening and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I'm Odia Perandis. It is the 26th of winter, nearly wrapping up this whole thing here. We got ourselves a brand new Nautilus shell from Hallie for the day here. Let's get the fortune teller going. And then as you just saw, annoyed today. Okay, that's fine. We're going on a new adventure today anyways. As you just saw, the bus has been repaired by the Luminites or whatever they're called. Luminos or whatever. So that's cool. We're gonna go check that out today. It's gonna be a cool adventure. Just gonna fix up the walls over here, get our chickens fed, and you'll see that we actually got $1,000 yesterday. So that helps us on our way towards buying more stuff next season. We're gonna need to plant a lot of stuff. Spring had potatoes, which we didn't get anything of for last time, I think. So the pantry, we need spring crops, we need potatoes. No, we need green beans that we need to grow. So we need to grow a few green beans. Those are nice because they do regrow after the first harvest. And they'll grow continuing throughout the season. So it's going to take a few days to get that, but we'll get that going. And I think we might put speed grow on that stuff. We'll also want to grow potatoes, a lot of potatoes. I think this is one of the more lucrative crops. Just because it grows quickly. If you're growing it every single day of the season, you can get it grow really quickly. But it also gives you multiple harvests. Or not, multiple potatoes per harvest is the idea there. So that's a good thing to grow too. Cauliflower also is one that is pretty lucrative, I think, but it takes a long time to grow is the trick there. So yeah, that's something we can do. Then we also need to work on quality crops, which is for the spring part, it's the parsnips. We actually might have 5 corn for this too, now I'm thinking about it. We only need 3 of the 4, so we can get 5 melons and it'll be good by summer. So that's actually cool. Make sure everybody's happy here. Okay, cool. So yeah, we need parsnips and we need corn. And let's take a look and see if we have 5 corn here already. So that's one thing taken care of then already. Let's see. Yeah, we have five corn already. Awesome. Let's actually go turn that in right now. And then we'll head over to the bus. Oh, let's take a look at this. Hello, friend. Mountain Lake has been kind to me lately. Has a sashimi. Thank you. And dear Modi, I want to make fish stew, but I need albacore. I know they're almost out of season, but so about the short notice. Can you fetch them for me? I think I can try. And that is it. Okay. So we got to catch an albacore for Gus. That shouldn't be too difficult. Just a little bit of fishing today or tomorrow. Hi, puppy. Get out of the way. Come on, dog. Come on, dog, get out of the way. There we go. Nope. Okay, jeez. Wrong way. You're wasting so much time. Let's fix this up. Okay, cool. And right here, too. It just didn't connect for some reason. Okay. Looks kind of weird. Nope, don't need that. Let's put it in here. We only got 3 that time. Okay, that's fine. And now I think it's time to head to the desert. Oh, we need one more thing. We need to take our corn over to the community center, drop that off. Actually, we don't need to do it today. We can do it later. There's no reason to do that today. We can wait till we get the parsnips. And really, we have to wait till summer anyways. This would make sure we don't accidentally cook anything with it. Maybe we won't put it in here. We'll put it in the other one. That way it's protected. Cool. So we need five golden parsnips and then 5 golden melons. And then we're all set. Shouldn't be too difficult, I think. Anyways, oh, this broke too. I was just sitting here waiting. All right, let's drop these things off. We have a full pack. We'll have an empty pack, rather, for our expedition to the desert here. First of all, I kind of want to go talk to Pam, because Pam said she was the bus driver, and she might have something interesting to say to us. It doesn't really matter where we put these, I guess. Just put it, like, right here. I don't know. We can use those as, like, kind of, like, light posts, maybe, or just put them, like, on quarters and stuff. I don't know. Okay, so let's hop on the horse. I do want to go try talking to Pam quick here. Fish stew, bring Gus an albacore, and delivery for a tuna for the wizard. Okay. Seems unlikely we're gonna get both of those done. But you know, we could try. Will the bus wait for another day here? Oh, it's right there, though. It's right there, ready to go. There's one up here, too, wasn't there? We saw in the little cutscene. I like that it determines that before you even wake up for the day. Come on. There we go. Another book. Alright, maybe we should go read some books here quick, too. Before we get going on the day. There's Pam! Hey, Pam! Penny sure does like old books. I think she's a heck of a lot smarter than I ever was. Oh, yeah, that's right. Penny's your daughter. Forgot about that. Okay, so she is going to drive the bus. Fantastic. Well, we'll be back in a minute, actually. Hopefully she doesn't leave without us. Hopefully it's kind of like an on-demand thing. Where are we headed here? What are we going to do? Oh, we were going to go fishing quick here and see if we can catch an albacore. Oh, that's going to take a lot of time, I think. It's not going to leave a lot of time for the desert, but you know what? Maybe it will. Oh, you can't get through here. Oh, we can. Good. Yeah, you know what? He might be fast enough with our horse and everything like that. Maybe we can catch it quick. So, if I was a albacore, where would I be? First of all, grab this stuff. Grab this. I'm kind of stalling for the buzz, aren't I? I'm just nervous. I want it to be cool. But I also want to take care of the quest so we don't, you know, make friends with Gus and make him happy, too. I really want to get him to the good side. All right. So, let's go fishing off the pier here. Let's first of all look for water spots. Nothing. Are those baited? I think they are. All right, let's go fishing over here, actually. I think that sometimes we'll catch things over here like that. Over by the rock. Ooh, you know what we need to do also is, this is not going to be an albacore. This is not even going to be a tuna. It's going to be a nothing. Someone said in the comments how to find the Arrowhead Island, which was part of that book of how to catch a legend fish. We need to be an expert fisherman, so I don't know if we can even catch it right now until we're to level 10. Oh, we're nearly to level 10. I think we're level 9 right now. I hope albacores are like not like at night or something like that. Getting a lot of the same kind of fish here. It's all herring all the time. I think we've caught albacore in other times of the season. Come on. Oh, there's one over there. We're not gonna be able to reach it though, are we? Now with our casting. New record red mullet, that's cool. Interesting here. Probably another mullet. Try over this way. Oh, there we go. This is something good. This will be an albacore or a tuna. Tuna? Okay, that takes care of that at least. We need to get over to the wizard then, quick. Alright, we might have run out of time today to go to the desert. And tomorrow's the last day of winter. So we only have one more chance to catch this gigantic fish, too. For the winter one. Otherwise, we have to wait till next year. Oh, shoot. We missed that chest, didn't we? You know, I'd much rather would catch that winter fish than complete these quests for Gus and stuff. Oh, here we go. Maybe this will be an albacore. Come on. There we go. Another tuna. Record-breaking tuna. Oh, our tackle wore out. Well, that's no good. All right, tell you what. I'm not even going to worry about the albacore for Gus. I'd rather go try to catch that legendary fish. But I don't even know if we can right now, because our fishing is only an 8. Oh, shoot, that's not going to be nearly high enough. I'm sure it's going to just get away from us. But we'll try it, we'll try it. Let's first of all go over to the library here quick, though, and see if we can read where that thing was again exactly. So it was up around, what is this? From Gunther. Wow, this library really has become great. Thanks for your help. Thanks a bunch. Okay. And this one? Saw something weird in the tunnel leading out from Pelican Town. It looked like a little door hidden in the dark. couldn't get it open though, Gunther. Yeah, we saw that actually. We need a battery for that. Let's see, where was that one about the fish? Was it over here? No, not that one. There it is. Let's see. Glacier fish, which only appears in the winter, can be caught off the southern tip of Arrowhead Island in the Cinder Snaps Forest, where the river meets the ocean. Okay, so that's where we need to head. And try to see if we can catch it today. I don't think it's going to happen with our fishing skill not being a 10. But we'll try it and see if we can maybe get lucky. Maybe just pure skill. I don't think it's going to happen. But worst case scenario, I guess we'll wait till next winter. Man, are we still going to be playing this next winter? Gosh, we can't get this horse through the thing here either. That's a long time away. That's a lot of episodes, guys. I don't know where this series ends exactly. Do we play through the whole other year here? And try to get everything done until we're just bored with the game? Or do we call it quits at some point? I don't know. I mean, at some point something else interesting will come out and we'll play that instead. Yeah, I just don't know. So you guys can maybe let me know what you think. When I should wrap this up. I would love to get the community center done. And that's going to take a lot of work still. That would be a good ending point, though. So I think the Arrowhead Island is over here? That's this, I think. This is it. So it's this stop right here. We cast over that way. And I don't think we're going to do it because we're not a 10. We'll try it here. Oh, yeah, see. Okay, yeah, this is no good. Okay, so yeah, we can't catch it. It's impossible. Try it again. Yeah, he's all over the place. Oh, maybe we got a chance here right now, actually. Oh, nope, got away. We did much better that time. I don't think it's gonna happen, though. I think we need to be a 10 in order to get this thing. Yeah, okay, never mind. We can't do it right now. We gotta get leveled up a little bit first, I think, or to tackle that one. So that one's gonna have to wait till next winter, unfortunately, because we're not getting to level 10 by tomorrow when winter ends. So yeah, that's no good. Since they're already moved by Rasmodeus, I guess we'll drop off that fish for him, if nothing else. So we'll go drop off by him. Oh, he's over here. But yeah, the albacore for Gus will have to wait. Actually, you know, we're not gonna make it over the desert today. Maybe we can just go fishing for the albacore tonight. Let's see, tuna. Big tuna. All right, the enemy crested. Your work is satisfactory. Thanks, buddy. All right, so next we gotta try to get an albacore. So it's back to the ocean then. For us, let's get out this way. Here we go. So yeah, we'll head back to the ocean quick here and hopefully catch it quickly. And then tomorrow we'll tackle the desert. I know it's a lot of buildup for nothing here. We've been waiting so long to get to the desert, but you know, we'll spend the last day of the week going there. It is Friday night though. I don't know. But we want to tackle it with full energy, so it's probably not going to be able to... I mean, we're going to be able to visit once and then spring will kick in. We'll be back to working again. So it's going to be... Maybe we should have visited today, then we'll get two chances at it, but that's all right. We'll try it next time, and it'll always be there for when we get done with the rest of our chores. All right, so here's to finding out some albacore. Let's try again. And we don't have any fishing tackle this time around. But hopefully we'll catch it still. It just affects the speed, I think, of the biting. So we'll see. Here we go. That looks good. That looks promising, actually. This is actually promising for albacore. Yep, this looks pretty good. This is it. Nice. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's nice. They'll sell for a lot of money, at least. And this one's going to be something boring. Yep. Sardine's okay, though. I mean, we can use that for cooking. Okay. That's not, that was too easy. Oh, okay. That's nice. Hang on to that one, because that's something people request occasionally. And really, I think we should hang on to one of each of these things. Is anybody randomly request it? Maybe hang on to a... have a separate fishing chest, maybe, someplace. For one of each of the fish. Boy, we're not getting anywhere here, are we? Is that bird know something we don't? Cast out by him? This is good, actually. This will be an albacore. Or a squid. Hard to say. Now that it's nighttime, it could be a squid. There we go. Okay, cool. We got it for Gus. And now we can head over to the bar because we know he's open and we know he's there. Where else is it going to be? Get that taken care of. He'll make some fish stew. And we'll earn some brownie points with him. So, I mean, at least the objective got accomplished today. We learned something about that legendary fish. We know where to catch it now. Yeah, Gus is right here. Okay, hey, buddy. We're coming back behind the bar. Don't mind us. Hi there, Modi. You're thirsty tonight? Why don't you swing by the saloon? Yeah, I know, bud. I'm here to give you something. Sniff, sniff. What's that smell? It smells like albacore. Ah, you brought it. Thanks a million. No problem, bud. $400. Not bad. We're getting enough money to plan a lot of stuff, hopefully. And okay, let's hop on the horse and we'll head back home, I guess. Do we want to hang out at the bar? I guess Leah's there. We could probably talk to her. We ignored everybody here. She's all alone back here. Do you ever get a cold in the farmhouse of yours? No, not really. Stop by my cabin if you want to huddle under one of my quilts and drink cider. Sounds like a plan. I'll stop by later, I guess. She's not gonna open the door, is she? I'm glad. Wait. Oh, we didn't hear the first part of that, I think. Handling salty fish all day makes me real thirsty. All right, guys. It's the same thing every time. But Leah's making a pass at us, so that's fun. So let's get back home, sell off this squid. Should we hang on to the squid? I don't know. I kind of want to hang on to it just because we might end up... I don't know. They're not going to give us a quest line for a fish that's out of season, are they? Probably not. Ooh, look at all that wine. Okay, yeah, we can be rich. We can be rich behind our wildest dreams here if we sell all that wine off. And this is good to go. And we're going to sell off all that fish and get a lot of money, I think. Cool. Okay, cool. So let's drop this stuff off in here. Let's not keep it. Let's keep the cucumber because we see that occasionally. Sardine, tuna can go. This can go. This one can go. The wine, we can get rid of most of it. This will get rid of all of it. And these herring. Oh boy, yeah, let's get rid of the herring. Cool. All right. So actually, what I'm gonna do quick before we wrap this day up here is cook up some more iron for ourselves. And maybe some more copper too. We probably don't have time for copper. I'll just do some more iron. Out of ore, okay. And let's do some more copper. All right, cool. And then we don't have a lot of energy left, so there's nothing else we really need to do today, I think. So let's wrap up this day and go take care of business tomorrow. So I'll be right back. All right, let's see how we did today. Not too shabby. A lot of fish sold off. Holy cow, a lot of fish sold off. And we sold off some of that wine for a lot of money, holy cow, and mayo sold for okay. All right, cool. So, last day of winter, here it comes. Man, and the spring will be tomorrow, it'll be amazing. I think it's last day, unless the Sunday's the last day. We'll find out, though. I think it's the last day, though. Okay, so let's make one more sashimi for ourselves. So we have two going into the day. Let's see what our luck is like today. And it feels neutral today, that's fine for us. And the weather report is going to be... a few inches of snow. So winter is not over with tomorrow. So this is the second to last day of winter. I guess Sunday is the last day of the week. Oh, it looks like everything grew finally. So we'll save the good stuff here. We'll save this crystal fruit for wine. The crocuses, I don't think there's a point to saving those. We can sell those off pretty easily. The winter root we'll save for recipes though. There's at least one thing that takes it. And then we got this to sell off. Okay, we're gonna be good on money, I think. End of the day here, I think we're gonna be pretty amazing. And what else do we want to put in there? Let's put in some copper, actually. So we're good on that. Should be all the copper we need going forward here. And let's see what we can sell off then. First of all, let's drop the copper off in here. Empty our pack out a little bit. So we have 16 winter roots. We'll save this. We'll save the bad ones, and keep and sell the good ones. For the other stuff here, this crystal wine, I think we should save all of them. So we'll get more money from them cooked than we do. Oh, we have 45 grapes though still. Well, maybe not. Maybe we could sell these off. These we'll sell off though in the winter roots, and we'll sell off the jams as well. That should get us pretty close to where we need to be to make a lot of money. I mean, we're gonna have 10,000 by the end of the day here, and we'll have that, all that going towards crops for next season. We'll be set. We'll be really, really good. All right, so eggs laid. Happy chickens. There we go. And let's grab that. Two good eggs. Two bad eggs. Not bad eggs, just regular eggs. Let's drop one off in here, and we'll cook the rest. And each one of these is like 100, right? I think for the 150 for the normal. So it's like 200 for the 175 for the big ones, I think. Pretty good. The copper's ready to go already. Jeez. Doesn't take any time at all, does it? Oh, also we should probably start up a batch of the crystal wine here, right? Or regular wine. Yeah, let's do regular wine this time. Cool. All right, I think we're finally ready to check out. I think we're finally ready to check out the desert. Let's get going. All right, here we go. Oh, we're right here where our ticket is. Buy a ticket for 500. Okay, so it's expensive to go to Calico Desert. Not cheap, but you know, we make more than that in a day, I think, so we can handle it. Please return to the bus when the driver is present. Oh, we have to wait for Pam to show up for the day. Okay, well, that's not going to be too long still. I think she shows up about 10 or 9, 9 or 10. So that should be good. Let's just go over here and mine quick here. Take care of this while we're waiting. No sense in waiting by the bus stop. Might as well wait over here. It's only a cart right away. Winter was very, very good for worms, apparently. I guess there's so much forage that's buried by the worms there. Let's clear the rest of this stuff up, and then we'll head back to the bus stop for Pam. All right, Pam should be over there by now. Let's go take a look. Nope, nothing yet. I think she works at 10 though. There she is. I'll take a fish and seeing as how close the river is. Okay. Why don't you get to work? Not to push or anything like that, but we're trying to go places today. All right, buy a ticket. Oh, we're going. Awesome. Here we go. Oh, look at this. Beautiful. Holy cow. Ooh, new music too? Wow. Can we harvest this? Oh, cactus fruit. I think this is one of the things we need for one of the quest lines. Quality crops, no exotic. That's taken care of already. Artisan, no. Where was that one? Ocean, no. Chefs, dye, enchanters, fodder? No. I don't remember. Oh, you know what? We might have taken care of it already. It might have been part of the other quest lines. That's okay, though. Cool. Ooh, coconut. Nice. Ooh, Oasis. Hello. What have we here? Hi there. A customer? Hi, welcome to Sandy's Oasis. You look like just the new farm that Emily wrote to me about. Then the bus line to Stardew Valley is back in service. I'm so happy. Yay. Okay. Oh, a visitor. Hello, what do you sell? Rhubarb seeds, star fruit seeds. Takes 13 days in the summer. Okay, rhubarbs for the spring. Takes 13 days to mature. That's gonna be a... Wow. Beet seeds, fall. 6 days to grow. And then quality retaining soil. This is actually not that bad to make, I think, though. Okay, what's this guy all about over here? Bouncer. What? What's going on in the back there? What does she need a bouncer for? Sandy, what are you not telling us? Please visit again soon, I get bored out here. Mm-hmm. Alright, something's going on here. Something's going on with this oasis. Ooh, hello? What do we have here? Another book? Cool. Can we, chop these down, do you think? Oh, we can. Do we get a special seed? Coal? No. Nice, though. Nice. Now, there's gotta be a way to fish over here, because we know there's fish that are found over here. Oh, more worms? Come on. Come on. There we go. Seeds. All right. What do we have here? Something's going on here. I wonder if this somehow corresponds to the community center. It's got these, this ring like that. That's kind of like how the stars in the community center are, isn't it? Ooh, there's a cave over there. Okay, here's our fishing spot, I think. Got our pole there, okay. Let's try it. Here we go. All right, new pattern. Like it. And yes, the one we needed. Awesome, first try. And a lot of worms here. Golden relic. Cool. New stuff. All right. And here we go. Now we're talking. You inserted the skull key into the keyhole. It's a perfect fit. Oh my, here we go. Now a new place to mine too? It's a hole. Do nothing. Oh, we just jump in. No ladders getting out or anything like that. Okay, all right. I'm just gonna explore this a little bit here and see what we can find before we get too deep. Ooh, new spot and stuff over here, though, too. Holy cow. Wow, that was good stuff, actually. We got lots of gems from that? I like this already. What does that mean? What does that sound mean? Like it's time to eat our first sashimi here, though. Okay, let's drop down the hole and see what happens. Jump in. You fell 3 levels. Holy cow. Oh, wow. Okay, 3 levels down is quite different. These guys are tough. Oh gosh, okay. Okay, they're gonna come back. Like all good mummies do. So I guess the trick is just to avoid them then. Some gold. Oops. Taking the wrong way, that's not good. I wonder if we can have to beat these guys a second time or something like that. Or if we have to blow them up after they're gone. I don't have anything to blow them up with. Oh, actually I do. Try this. Try this. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that works. Cool. Nice. Wow, this is interesting. The rocks here are much tougher to break too. Takes two strikes on everything. Whereas they used to only take one. And these ones over here take three probably? No, these guys go in one. Okay. What is that noise? Oh, you didn't get him in time. This thing's hard. We need to do more of these. Okay, this is interesting though. Yeah, we need to get deeper in here, but I don't think we're ready for it today. We weren't prepared for this. There we go. Ooh, a cloth. Nice. This is the first time we've got that. Actually, that's the thing we need for questline, isn't it? Artisan goods bundle. Yes, we need a cloth for that. But then it takes care of another thing. Awesome. This has been a pretty good day. Our pack is nearly full. I might want to just go down one more level, though. Just to see what happens. It'd be nice to come down here with a lucky day, though. Man, I'm glad there's more mining to do, though. I love mining. I guess we just take care of this last guy. We don't have any more coal. We can't. Oh, gosh. We gotta find the exit, then. There we go. New enemies down here, too? New slimes? Oh, this guy can't take damage. We might be into trouble down here. Okay, there's a lot going on here. I'm kind of tempted to make a... craft a big bomb. I did see we can craft one. Ah, we got the mega bomb. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, let's do it. Nice. Ooh, what is this? Iridium. Right? Let's jump in. Five levels down? Holy cow. This is in over our heads now, I think, at this point. Yep, in over our heads, in over our heads, in over our heads! Holy cow. Okay, we need to get out of here. We are nearly dead. Let's eat our sashimi and get a little health back. Now it's time to go. It helped a little bit. That's like one or two hits here. Oh, we need in that room there, though, don't we? We just gotta. Okay. Then we gotta get out of here. Holy cow. This is good stuff, though. I can't wait to explore this. Wow. Pretty lucrative trip, if I don't say so myself. Yeah, good stuff, man. We got a lot of good stuff to turn into Gunther. We've got stuff to turn into the community center. Just gotta get out of here safely and not lose any of it. There's the exit. All right, doesn't look like there's anything standing in our way. Let's grab this Earth Crystal. Is there anything else we need? All right, let's get out of here. Oh, God. I don't like the look of that. Look at this. All right, let's get out of here. Go, go, go. Leave the mine. Whew. I don't think there's a way to get down quickly here, like the elevator. So no elevator this time around. But there is the... There's those drops, which are kind of fun. So that should be really fun to explore in the future here. In any event, our energy is low. We should probably head back home, though. What is this going on over here? I don't know exactly. I mean, it's obviously something dead in the ground. Yep, let's go back to Stardew Valley. Oh man, that was fun though. A lot of good stuff there. So yeah, I guess we can drop some stuff off at the community center quick. Now that we have that. $500 to go over there though. It's not bad, not bad. Especially for everything we get in those mines, it's well worth the trip. And we can get iridium, start making some iridium bars to do all kinds of stuff with that. A lot of things unlocked for us now with that one. I'm glad we saved the money up and did that. We should have done it a few days ago, honestly. We should have done that instead of doing the axe, but that was a bit of a forgetfulness on my part, I think, is what the issue was there. Okay, so let's turn in the fish for this quest line. Ocean fish. Nope, specialty fish. Oh, we forgot the wood skip. Oh no, okay, that's fine. And then anything else to turn in? Cloth for the artisan bundle. That's right. And then that should do it for this episode. Artisan bundle. So we need one more thing out of here. Goat cheese, woodwork, apricots, oranges, apples. We are growing an apple tree. So by fall, we should have this. We'll have it before then, though, I think. I'm sure we can find a random peach or something like that sitting around. Maybe in our bat cave or something like that. Ah, good stuff, though. A lot of good stuff today. All right. So let's head back home. And then we'll call that an episode. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Stardew Valley. I'll be back tomorrow for another one. And we'll go back to the desert for more adventures here probably. We have one more day of winter and then spring is on the horizon. So thank you guys so much for watching and sticking through our first year of Stardew Valley. Wrapping up in just a minute or two here. One more episode. Red Snapper. I don't think we can catch that right now. All right. Well, we'll take it. We'll be back tomorrow for another one, as I said, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good night.